We are close, Altair. Robert de Sable is now all that stands between us and victory.
I see.
It is his mouth gives the orders. His hand pays the gold. With him dies the knowledge of the Templar treasure and any threat it might pose.
I still don't understand how a simple bit of treasure could cause so much chaos.
The peace of Eden is temptation given form. Merely look at what it's done to Robert.
It is control.
Once he tasted of its power, the thing consumed him. He saw not a dangerous weapon to be destroyed, but a tool. One that would help him realize his life's ambition.
He dreamed of power then.
Yes and no. He dreamed, still dreams, like us, of peace.
But this is a man who sought to see the Holy Land consumed by war.
No, Altair. How can you not see when you're the one that opened my eyes to this?
What do you mean?
What do he and his followers want? A world in which all men are united. I do not despise his goal. I share it. But I take issue with the means. Peace is something to be learned, to be understood, to be embraced.
It all sounds nice and friendly.
And rob us of our free will in the process.
Strange to think of him in this way.
Never harbor hate for your victims, Altair. Such thoughts are poison and will cloud your judgment.
Could he not be convinced then to end his mad quest?
I spoke to him in my way through you. What was each killing if not a message? But he has chosen to ignore us.
Then there's only one thing left to do.
Jerusalem is where you faced him first. It's where you'll find him now. Let this final offering lend you strength. Go, Altair. It's time to finish this.
Sort of.
So if what he says is true, Robert had the apple for moments. Moments before it was taken from him. Oh, hey, neat. Sword expertise and extra throwing knives. I'll take the sword damage, but you can shove the throwing knives where the knives don't shine. And I think we got something else. Something with that whole secret stabby thingy. But my sword is made of gold, as it was in the beginning of the game. Anyway, Robert held the apple for mere moments before it was taken from him, and he has been since put on a quest that he will not be diverted from to get it back. And he's been obsessed with control to the point where he's been simulating its effects with his followers to try to gain an army and prepare for the time when he will have it. And since he's had it, it's been in the hands of Papa ever since.
Use the scholars you have rescued to pass unnoticed into guarded areas.
And steal all of their cheese. That's what it got cut out by the loading screen being too fast. Because it's not like I have time to wiggle around or anything. Come on, computer. Fuck. Okie dokie. I am here to kill Mr. Man.
Safety and peace.
Oh, you again.
Upon
but
you
he
as
had
well,
it for moments, too.
Seems fate has a funny way with things.
Mm-hmm. So it's true, then. Robert de Sable is in Jerusalem.
I've seen the knights myself.
Only misfortune follows that man. If he's here, it's because he intends ill. I won't give him the chance to act.
Do not let vengeance cloud your thoughts, brother. We both know no good can come of that.
I have not forgotten. You have nothing to fear. I do not seek revenge, but knowledge.
Truly, you are not the man I once knew.
My work has taught me many things, revealed secrets to me. But there are still pieces of this puzzle I do not possess.
What do you mean?
All the men I've laid to rest have worked together, united by this man. Robert has designs upon the land. This much I know for certain. But how and why, when and where, these things remain out of reach.
Crusaders and Saracens working together?
They are none of these things, but something else. Templars.
The Templars are a part of the Crusader army.
Or so they'd like King Richard to believe. No, their only allegiance is to Robert de Sable and some mad idea that they will stop the war.
You spin a strange tale.
You have no idea, Malik. But tell me where they've been seen. I should be after him before he slips away.
Three places I can say for certain. West of here, near both a guard tower and a hospital. and to the southwest at the Church of the Holy Sepulchre. See what you can learn. I will do the same.
I'll be quick as I can.
Stay safe, my friend.
So if he wasn't corrupted by the apple, then it's possible that some people can't be corrupted by it, or not corrupted by it, but so much as Lord of the Rings style obsessed with it, you know, my precious, like Robert is. And it is possible that it's because of Robert's idea that the apple had such a huge effect on him. That when he had it, he already had an idea that he wanted to... Okay, we'll go ahead and assume that it's this way because we haven't been here before. That he wanted to enforce and use the apple as a tool. I'm not here. I'm also not here.
You are not supposed to be.
I am not. I'm not here. That fits perfectly within your "you are not supposed to be here" ideology. So anyway, Robert de Saab is the man we're here to kill. And after I derp around in the city for 100 years, get chased yakety sack style by guards for another 100 years, maybe we can work out some kind of deal where I stab him in the face and he dies. Maybe not, but one can hope and dream. Dream a little dream of stabbing you in the thing and getting up on a post and pooping on guys. Altair's simple. He only wants one thing. Pooping. So, that gave us nothing. Predictably, that's not the right way! So much for the leap of faith. That's the leap of fail.
I'll have your head!
No!
You won't get away from
what?
Chimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimimim
stop working together. There's another one this way. Look at all these guards up on the roofs. I can hide forever. I am a towel. I think that guard just fell and died there. And yes, he did. Look, you can see him in the bottom right corner. He's very dead and everyone's screaming. That is awesome. Hey. What?
You have no business here.
I'm not here. See? I'm a pile of hay. Whoa. So far, we've managed to evade derping our way into a massive crowd of angry guards. No, bird in my spot. You get out of here. I'm pooping. Pooping on the balcony. There's a big mosque over there. Most definitely a viewpoint upon it. So we'll see if we can go poop off of it. But first, we have a stabbing to do, and then a punching. Goody. Punching. My favorite. Unless it's punching Robert de Soubrules. I don't really care. Yes, yes, do your kicky jump. Kicky jump. Urf. Would you want me to kill?
And peace, master.
Yo.
Have you seen all the vile Templars in town?
I'm about to.
I've been ordered to kill as many as I can before the burial of your latest victim, Majd Udin. I'm sure if it were your mission, it would be done in no time. I have learned much while looking for those Templars. I will share valuable information with you when you get back.
When did I agree to do this? I must have missed that part.
My family.
You jerk. Ah, beggars! Oh, that's not a guy. I was... Whoa! I became one with the wall. Okay, so they're all over this way, and I totally went the wrong... Oh, god damn it. Fuck. Oh, goody! An actual Templar. Could have got away if it weren't for those people harassing that lady. Oh, dude, where'd you guys come from? Last time I checked, there was nobody there. No! No! Up. Up. A Pixar movie by that name. You may have heard of it. It's called Not Fall on Ground and Die. Or do that. Hi. There's a lot of guards. Shouldn't you be guarding something? This is not gonna work. Yes, yes. Oh, crap. Okay, hidey place, hidey place. Not wall tree. Hiding, 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 hiding. I need a place of... Where are all the hay bales? What? There's 100 hay bales in the city, maybe a million. And none of them are here. Come on, hay bales. Oh, oh, oh. Haha, who needs a hay bale when you've got a bench?
Stop this, please. You're hurting me.
I'll be right with you. Okay, so we're near the punching mission, so I guess we'll try that one instead. Because that whole stabbing one didn't work out right away. Hey, there's a crack in that building. Yeah, I guess we'll see the punching mission. We'll fail that one once. See how terribly it goes, and then, you know, we'll move on from there. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't you dare piss off a guard. I'm down. I was willing to take falling damage for no other reason than to just not get the guards all mad at me. Oh, come on. Well, here's all the thugs.
Between all men. Embrace these Christian soldiers as you would a brother. Welcome them with open arms. In this way, we might forgive the sins of the past and bring about a better tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
We must be strong, we must
Ooh, yeah.
be brave,
yeah.
and we must find the courage to face Ooh. Those we once called our enemies and
yeah,
now
thug.
Instead
Jerk.
Call them
Jerk.
Friends.
Oh, I mean
the
friend.
The Crusaders come to Jerusalem, bringing with them an opportunity to end the fighting, to stop the war. That we may stand as one, we must not turn them away.
I need food. I'm so hungry.
I will get you. Alright, so there's Mr. Man. He's gonna go walk into that alleyway, and then I will strike. If only for the purpose of avoiding being stabbed by a guard. Obviously the thugs we have to deal with, probably.
Are you a friend of mine?
Yes.
No? So get away from me.
But I'm your friend, I just said I was. Hopefully this is far enough, because I'm done. Okay, the spamming thing, not working for me. But we got him solo, so that's good enough for me. Right, as long as no stupid guard intervenes. Come on. This guy's good. He's really good. Kicking my ass straight up. Look at you blocking. There we go.
You speak of peace, but your words are hollow.
No. I speak the truth. Why would you say other?
You're a Templar.
So I am.
Then you are also a liar and a fraud.
Fraud
just like
lie.
Your master. Where is he? What does he intend?
It's peace he seeks, I swear it. And the proof is in his actions. A Christian at a Muslim's funeral. We want an end to all of this.
Only because it serves your needs.
Mm-hmm.
But this is a noble thing we want. The land will be united beneath our banner.
United through force. You'd enslave us all.
It is for the best.
No,
right.
It's not. And so long as my brothers and I breathe, you will not succeed.
Thus begins the continuing trend, the everlasting battle. The Templars trying to take over the world for themselves. The Assassins trying to...
Shh, I'm not here. I'm laundry.
Now I would just go kill this stabby guy, but there's a tower over here. And I'd like to get this taken care of, because it's possible there's more stuff hidden, and oh my goodness, there's a lot of guards there. Uh-oh. Oh no, they found the body of that dude. But we'll just climb up this building, and everything's gonna be... Everything will be Denver! Yes, Denver. And Utah. I'm not here. Oh no, this is not gonna end well.
You are not supposed to be.
They lost sight of me for a second, but I don't think that's long enough. Come on, I'm not here. Invisible assassin is invisible and can't see me. You can't see me. We'll synchronize on the corner here so we can do some really nice pooping. Look at that pooping spot. That's fantastic. Oh, this is the best poop I've ever had. Look at how mature I am. See, Altair has matured. I have not. And look at this. Another mission. Actually, two other missions. That I'd rather do than that hunting Templars in the fucking open streets thing. I didn't do that. Oh, come on!
You'll never get away!
Break the line of sight for a minute. I'm a mole! Okay, that didn't work. We'll try going up. Never mind. Oh, hey, there's the guy, but I can't talk to him. Because, oops. You know, maybe we should just fight these guys. I don't really want to go. Oh, hey, there's one right over there. But I'll never get to it. Not before they all fucking see me and get all jerky on me. Oh, in! Ah! He was fucking falling through the roof instead of going in. No! Whoops. Not bad. Oh. Yeah, they can counterattack now, too. Fall off. What's it gonna be? Oh, man. Man? That's more like it. Yeah? Whoop! Nope. I was all ready to dodge there for a power attack. Whoa! Oh, I should have dodged, but I... Dang it! I'll get it, damn it. Wow, this guy's a badass. Aha! I did it right, everybody! I dodged! Oh, stab and... That was sweet. Anyway, hi! Hi, yes.
You must help me. Okay. Malik has tasked me with killing several archers posted in the region.
That's easier.
So that our brothers might move around more easily.
Mm-hmm.
Normally, it wouldn't be a problem, but this funeral has everyone on edge. The city guard has dispatched its best men to keep the peace, and I simply don't have the skill to remove them.
I do.
I'd ask two favors of you then.
Okay.
First, to kill the bowmen, and second, do not tell Malik of my failure. In exchange, I'll see what I can learn of Robert's plans.
It'd be really fun if I could just do the second one and not the first one. Alright, so, what is it that you want? This is normally really easy, but you're all aware of my disdain for throwing knives, so it has made a little more difficult. However, we don't have a time limit for this one, so that's a good thing. You can see our guy over there, which puts us in a bit of a pickle because there are a whole shitload of dead bodies laying around, and he appears to be fascinated with them. But we can get on that ladder. Then everything will be Denver. Not super thrilled about this spot, actually.
What happened here?
Nothing. Certainly not a super awesome assassin man running around doing that. What? Oh, I thought I failed. I was like, no, I didn't. I succeed. I'm a success. I am the good. So there's another one up here, and I think there were more than one. I may have to... No, I can just kill him. There's one right below me. Oh, no, he's like right inside of here. Or not. Is he down there on the ground or something? Oh, I see where he is. Oh no! No! Okay, let's get down on the same level he's on. Step one. Step two. fall off that little thingy there. And when he starts walking over to his right, we will spring into action. One more.